Well, hello and welcome back. Now, after my foray into putting together an artwork for a competition, I was reminded today by a friend that I'd promised to make her a bracelet, one of these. And what I thought I'd do is tell you about this particular bracelet. It's not my design, but it's one of the first pieces of jewellery that I made. And I chose it because I like the 3D effect. I knew from the types of stitches in it that it wouldn't fall about on my wrist, because I don't know about you, but when I look at some of the designs that are photographed in the beadwork magazines or online, they hardly ever have somebody actually wearing that piece. So when you come to make it, sometimes it doesn't quite work as you expect it to. It's all right if it's a necklace and it's lying there, but when you're moving about, the pieces can sometimes just squidge together and they just don't lie right. So this one I thought would be a good one because of the stitches involved. So there's peyote, brick, square and whip stitch edging in it. So we can take a little look at it a bit closer. Okay. And this design is by a lady called Leslee Frumin. It's called the Ambassador Bridge Bracelet. You can download it for something like $4. It's with the Beadwork Interweave website, and it's quite straightforward to do. And the Ambassador Bridge is a bridge between Canada and the US, and it's a suspension bridge, so it's reminiscent of those cross beams and the design of it. So to me, it really works well, and it's one of the first pieces that I've made where somebody has said, you know, I like one of those. So it's a really nice design, very, very straightforward. Now you will need two different colours of seed beads in size 15s and size 11s. So it's two colours in two sizes. Also 3mm crystal bicones. So I'm going to take you through it over the next few weeks. Now my friend has said she likes the silver and the black. That's her kind of thing, very Art Deco. Okay, so I've got some here, some silver lined crystals for the silver. And I've got some just straight black seed beads. The bicones, I've invested in three types. So there's a silver shade. There's just a crystal. And there is something called a comet argent, silver comet, really. So we can see if those work. I'm hoping they do. You can never have enough beads after all. So these will always be put to good use. So let's see how it all goes together.